Sure. Well, Parler is a new, you know, it's going to be a new competitor in that space. You have people like Senator Ted Cruz and people from the White House highlighting it. They're also trying to recruit people from, you know, from the left also. But that shows you the competition that goes on in the space. If you look back, I remember there was a headline in 1998 from Fortune magazine that said how Yahoo had won the search wars. Who else is going to be out there? Google wasn't the first one in the search space. And then they came in and they became the dominant player. MySpace existed before Facebook. So this is a very competitive environment. And with this competition, all of the players, whether it's, you know, Zoom or, you know, Microsoft, Teams or Google Meetup, there's all kinds of competition. And if you don't stay, I mean, this is what we as conservatives have always said, you've got to stay on your game, keep improving your product, you know, change or die. And that's what the tech community is the best at, giving you a better product. And look at all these free products that we have. These are things that are free. So if you look at the antitrust standard that conservatives have always cared about, it's the consumer welfare standard. And consumers, you know, our tech companies are very popular. They have far higher ratings. They're in the 70s and 80s. And most politicians, you know, not you know, present company excepted, do not have those type of ratings. Certainly Congress doesn't have, you know, whose ratings are in the 20s and 30s, would be envious of having the ratings of a Google or an Apple or a Microsoft.